Democrats will lose full control of Virginia's House of Delegates, CNN projects, another blow to the party after Republicans swept top offices.